The house is located in Rancho Zabala. If our guy is there, grab him and bring him in.
I'm good. Crank it.
Drone is up. Got another tango.
Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out.
He makes five. That car's got an alarm. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out.
There's another one. That's 10. Marking a tango. He's close to that local. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Hey, sniper on the roof.
Watch out. Place is rigged with an alarm.
That's the alarms. Reinforcements won't be flying in.
Moving to position. I need to get to a better position. Roger. Target acquired.
Copy. Target marked.
Opening fire. Got him. He's down.
That was fucking close.
Roger that. Moving. Unidad chopper. Stay low. Target acquired.
I'm shooting these fuckers.
Target is down. Okay, we're cool.
Got it. Moving. Eyes on the target.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
Roger, let me get in position.
Let me get a good sight line.
Roger that. Target marked.
Shit, I gotta find a good position. Must
visual on the target.
Got the target.
Only dead chopper. Stay low. Only dead chopper. Stay low.
drone is airborne. Marking a captain.
We need that chopper. Stay low. Move into position. Let me find a good position.
I got it. Moving to position.
Target marked. Target acquired. Lost my target.
Back it up. Back it up.
We need that chopper. Stay low. Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place.
Back it up. They're gonna see you.
Roger that. Moving. Roger. Target acquired. Lost visual on the target. I'm getting in position.
Let me get into position.
Target acquired. Standing by.
Eyes on the target. Tango is fucking down.
We're looking for the biggest house in town. I think we found it. Let's say hello. No se mueva. Ponga las manos donde pueda verlas. We're looking for the guy running Mohokoyo. We know he lives here.
Antonio? I don't know where he is.
Bullshit. You're his wife.
Yes, but he doesn't tell me anything. He barely comes home anymore. Antonio, he's sick.
Sick how?
Chiputo loco. He took the women from the village. All of them. I don't know what he's doing to them.
Where is he now?
If I tell you, what are you going to do?
Nothing bad. Swear. We just want to get him the help he needs.
He never stays anywhere long. Always moving. But I give you his agenda.
Trinidad bird approaching. Stay down.
I'll drive.
Go ahead without me.
You get anything on the supply, Lieutenant?
His name's Antonio. Seems to have a bit of a coke problem.
His problem is he has too much of it. But let him know we'll help him out with that.
You can tell him yourself when we bring him in. Bowman sent the file on Antonio. Here's our boy. Fire. Fucking hell.
Copy that. I have a shot. Engage him.
The lieutenant's trying to escape. Easy. Come
in. Get the fuck off me!
That's it, we're clear.
No dispares. No dispares. Chingado, ya puedes. Estuvo bueno, ya estuvo bueno.
¿Quién fue? Who snitched on me? What pinche soplón pocos huevos gave me up?
I went to the shaman. He put me on a vision quest and I saw the future.
Yes, of course. A huevo pendejo.
Right back at you.
Even if you find the polvo, don't mean you can get it. I got mi plebe all over those shipments ready to give their lives for it.
That's good, because I'm ready to take their lives for it.
The alarms are disabled. Reinforcements won't be flying.
Fucking family, motherfucker.
Puta madre. Ya no dispares. No dispares.
Antonio, it's such a pleasure.
Vete a la verga, bitch.
Stop flirting, you little slut.
The fuck is this?
Christmas.
You didn't hear the news?
News about what?
Your death.
Apparently, you OD'd.
You want me to...
I want to see your brain on drugs, pendejo. One way or another. Did I tell you to stop? Going.
She said keep going. I can't. My heart feels like it's gonna explode. Please.
That's the point. Now clean your plate.
Please. You want Nidia Flores, right? She's in Jalisco. Jalisco, Mexico. Santa Blanca is investing in meth. I don't know how long she's there, really.
The first step to recovery is admitting you have a problem. And you, my friend, have got a big fucking problem.